We build hundreds of robotic wildlife decoys to assist law enforcement officers to catch poachers around the globe.
I told you we're superheroes.
This song? You had to pick this song?
Of course, it's my favorite. So shut up and listen. You get it all day yesterday.
A meathead singing a meatloaf song.
Well, we're not helping law enforcement catch bad guys. We're helping some really interesting people build some really crazy things.
Ever see a talking deer at a ski lodge?
Come and get it!
Or fireworks shooting out of a turkey's ass at a Thanksgiving Day parade?
That's us.
Your message said you had something.
My biggest cock that I had in the chicken pen.
Did he just say cock?
Don't go there.
Without Chucky, my hens are not producing eggs. I would really like this one back. And the only way to possibly get it back is if you could do some kind of robotics on this.
The Department of Wildlife called about the beaver, and I told them we could deliver it at the end of the week.
Wisconsin is cold. It's just cold.
Did you know that the guy that you just sent us to wants a robotic cock made, and that's his words, not mine?
I had a client from Chicago that wanted me to mount a skunk that would blow mace out of his ass just to scare people off his porch.
The first step to making any robotic animal is to see the animal behaving in its natural environment. Sometimes Pat gets a little carried away with this.
My biggest concern after watching how the hens respond to the rooster that he has now, it turns head this way, and in a second it turns that way.
This is what I like to call two guys, one cop.
It's almost like they're in tune to it. They understand what it's doing.
Yeah, I'm going to make this rooster smarter than it was to start with.
Then we definitely want to go with the bigger motor. Not only will the torque give us the ability to move this weight, it'll give us the ability to move it fast.
You've never seen a cock this smart.
Ken Carl.
Yeah?
I want the rooster to run.
To run? What do you mean run?
I'm not God.
We're bringing the dead back to life, right?
You said on that rooster project that we didn't have a lot of money, so I stole your son's RC car.
I don't know about the hens, but a rooster coming at me at 25 miles an hour on wheels is going to make me drop some eggs in a hurry.
So we delivered the rooster to Ken. I think it turned out great.
Hi, buddy.
He was so excited to see that smile on his face.
Oh,
I mean, he just lit up. It was awesome.
Now that he's back, I know my hens are going to be producing lots of eggs.
We got a guy that wants us to build a robotic Bigfoot.
I love Bigfoot.
How are we gonna build a robotic Bigfoot? No one's ever seen it. What was that?
What?